My name is John Belkowitz. I'm a PhD student at Stevens Institute of Technology, working with Professor Frank Fisher in the Mechanical Engineering Department. My specialty is nanotechnology and concrete. I'm definitely doing a very small scale, so inherently I want to make sure that my values are fairly precise. Here's my granular skeleton, my cement, my collection of chemicals that I'm going to use. The trick to getting a concrete lightweight is putting air into the mix. Well, we want to control the air. The air that's entrapped in the mixture due to mixing, we're going to break those air bubbles down. So again, we're controlling the amount of air. You get your mix too soupy, the lighter weight particles, which are lighter than water, they'll pop to the top. The heavier stuff will sink to the bottom, and that's called segregation. That's very, very bad. So what we want to do is we want to use some of these nanoparticles to help us keep that universal suspension. So in a way, they act as like a viscosity modifying agent. It's all about practicality. If you're on a job site and the mix is too stiff to go into a form, you have to hire people to consolidate it. That takes time and money. With something like this, where it consolidates under its own weight due to the force of gravity, and you just put that mix in, go get a cup of coffee, and you call the day good.